Right now, a group of 12 cyclists are en route to St. Louis. It is a 250-mile bike ride, and their journey doesn't end there. Once the bikers get to St. Louis, they'll be running in the Rock and Roll Marathon. The group, made up of Navy sailors, is raising money for the Mission Continues charity, which helps post-9/11 veterans get involved with fellowship and serve their communities after leaving the military. Now, while many people have called the group crazy, they say it's just a nice way to give back.
We set limitations on ourselves. So, I mean, nothing's unattainable. If you want it, you got the drive, you can achieve whatever you set your mind to.
The guys say in the end, they know they'll feel good in their hearts, though their bodies might disagree after all those miles.